Hello, welcome. Again, we are solving Engineering Services pre-2017 paper. Question number 2 is, a spherical water drop of 1 mm in diameter splits up in air into 64 smaller drops of equal size. The surface tension coefficient of water in air is 0.073 Newton per meter. The work required in splitting up the drop is option A 0.96 × 10⁻⁶ joules, option B 0.69 × 10⁻⁶ joules, option C 0.32 × 10⁻⁶ joules, and option D 0.23 × 10⁻⁶ joules. So here it is given that the surface tension of water in air is 0.073 Newton per meter. And the radius or and the diameter of the initial water drop is 1 mm. So energy attained by this water drop is surface tension into surface area. So that is 0.073 into 4 pi r square or d square by 4. Okay, as d is in mm, so converting it into meter by dividing it with 1000. Okay. So energy comes as pi into 0.073 by 1000 square. So now this droplet has split into 64 smaller droplets. So it means the volume of the initial droplet and volume of the 64 droplet is same. So this is the volume of the initial droplet, that is 4 pi by 3 r cube. And suppose radius of the smaller droplet is RS, and the then the volume of the smaller droplet is 4 pi by 3 into RS cube, and number of droplets are n. N is your 64. So RS comes out as 1/8. So this is this 4 pi by 3 will cancel out, and here 1/2 cube, and here 64 is here, so RS will be 1/8 n. So now energy contained by this these 64 droplets is 64 multiplied by surface tension into area, that is 4 pi r square. Okay, so that is the energy, or comes out as 4 pi into 0.073 divided by 1000 square. And this comes initial energy was pi into 0.073 by 1000 square. So the change in energy is E2 minus E1. So as it is positive, so it is increase in energy. So this increase in energy is comes out as 4 minus 1, that is 3 pi into 0.073 by 1000. So solving it will be 0.69 × 10⁻⁶ joules. So this is the energy required to break this droplet of diameter 1 mm into 64 droplet. So this is the increase in energy. That is the answer. Answer is option B.